You have to be a fishing enthusiast to buy these flip-flops. Are these